Mob. What it do, broski? It's my man, yo, Davey. Matt Fly. Too wise, man. Know what I'm saying? Check it in, about to drop a banger. Y'all already know how it's going. Broski. Yeah, yesterday was rough, bruh. Yesterday was rough, so we definitely changing the pace up a little bit today, man. You know what I'm saying? Seen this video, and it looked pretty interesting. Seen this video on World Star, bro. What y'all think about it, man? Sauce Walker said all these designer shoes trash, they hurt your feet and give you coins. That's what the title of the video said, bro. I ain't checked it out yet, about to watch it right now, man. We're gonna watch it together, see what's up, bro. Me personally, I don't have any designer shoes in my collection, bro. I got a lot of shoes, you know what I'm saying? I have absolutely no designers, bro. Not one. I'm not interested in them. I think they ugly, honestly. I think all them joints ugly, bro. And ain't no way in the world I drop all that money on a shoe that I think ugly. I don't give a fuck who made it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't give a fuck what kind of materials it is. The materials could be living and breathing on the shoe. On some next level, it's super exclusive shit. And that bitch ugly, dog. I ain't rocking with them, and my personal opinion, all these designer shoes be ugly to me, bro. So let's see what Walk talking about, man.
I'm pretty active, so I was happy to get back in your walk.
Damn it. How? Sway? Big body ass on in the motherfucker play, boy. I thought we were Gucci. I thought we were Gucci, bro. And crazy ass ad pop up. Yeah, matter of fact, I don't want to get copyrighted for that ad, because they will clip you for playing them ads in the background, no matter if the audio on it or not. So, yeah, okay, back to the video. Let's see what's up with.
Who need to hear this? But I'm going to be the first to tell you.
From the top, DJ.
What's up, man? I'm in 6th Fifth Avenue right now. I don't know who need to hear this, but I'm going to be the first to tell y'all. These is some bullshit.
Facts.
I'm sorry. All designer shoes are bullshit.
Facts.
Red Bottle Christian bullshit. Dior's bullshit. I'm just saying though. I'd rather wear cool car. Hey man, I'm telling like this. Y'all gonna it's gonna take y'all 8 years and 8 tears to find this one shoe. We can find this in every mall across America. I'm sorry, I just can't give nobody $1,500 more of my shoes. They don't even feel comfortable. They hurt your feet. Y'all got coins wearing these. You see this right here? Ooh, splashy and McDashy. Come on now. Who really wanna wear the Kanye's that Kanye didn't make? Kanye ain't even got these on. Part of y'all tripping, man. Look here, y'all.
Damn. Bro, that's exactly how I feel about designer shoes, though. I think all of them joints super ugly, bro. I think all of them super ugly. Look like you wearing some Aries, some Cool Kais, or shit, maybe even, what's my man? Umi and the Hellcat, some Air Omnis, whatever the case may be. One of them joints, but I feel them, bro.
Man, I'm in 6th Fifth Avenue right now. I don't know who need to hear this.
In 6th Fifth Avenue.
But I'm gonna be the first to tell y'all, these is some bullshit. I'm sorry.
All them joints ugly, dog. I can't see myself walking up on no female and getting nobody phone number with no shits on.
All designer shoes are bullshit. Red Bottle Christian bullshit.
Do ugly it,
bro. They all Dior's ugly. Bullshit. I wouldn't. I'm sorry. I'm just saying.
Dude, you costing me money, man. Nah, it may kick a fax of that, bro. Y'all gotta stop selling that bullshit. For real.
Yo,
Rooster Man, don't pull it up on me.
Cool car. Hey, man, I'm telling like this.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna finish this video,
bro. It's gonna take y'all 8 years and 8 tears to find this one shoe. We can find this cool in every mall across America. I'm sorry, I just can't give nobody $1,500 more of my shoes. They don't even feel comfortable. They hurt your feet. Y'all got coins wearing these. You see this right here? Ooh, splashy and McDashy. Come on now. Who really wanna wear the Kanye's that Kanye didn't make? Kanye ain't even got these on. Part of y'all tripping, man. Look here, y'all.
I'm with you, Walt, bro. Hey, let me know what y'all think about designer shoes in general. Do you have any? You know what I'm saying? Can anybody legitify a look? You know what I'm saying? Make sense of the price of these super expensive ugly ass shoes for me, please. I'm with Sauce Walker on this one, you know what I'm saying? That's why I stand on it, but y'all definitely leave y'all thoughts and opinions in the comment box, man. Say, Roosty, peace out.
Peace out.
We gone, bro. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all hit that like button and subscribe, notified for more videos.